and welcome to the next stage of this tournament. We're back with a match that's once again looking fairly intense. It's hard to even guess who's going to win when you know the potential of these two teams. China and Trinidad and Tobago are both about to compete for a top spot in their group. These two talented individuals will be our referees watching over the match, Mr. Hizar and Mr. Khrushchev. The match will be taking place here at the Monzo VB Arena, a historically significant stadium.
It's important indeed, as this stadium originally used to be a theater, which was then renovated to host volleyball matches just like the one today.
Now, let's look at the lineup that the two teams have prepared. The players are now all ready to go, and it's time the match got started. timeout for both teams. China take the advantage in this first set. They pulled off some very nice moves. It's a great start to the match. Thank you. technical timeout for both teams. They've called for a timeout. Thank you. An excellent end to this set. They're breaking away from their opponents now.
The Chinese team is a step closer to victory after a real show of force in this set.
Timeout for both teams. timeout for both teams.
Yeah.
It's an impressive victory for China, who didn't leave their opponents a chance.
Yeah, you can't really criticize them on any count today. They were very quick and very efficient. It bodes quite well for the next match.
3-0 is a result that reflects an easy match. Thank you for being here with us, and we'll see you again soon.